today we'll be opening the new drone we got. It comes with okay, here's the controller. It comes with two batteries. Here's the box. Here's the box. Here's the tools. And today we're going to be doing obstacle avoidance and test how well it is. So to put it in, you want to put the round side in, and then when it snaps, let it go. And then to prepare it, you want to turn it on, hold it for 2 seconds. And then turn on the remote, go up, down, and then both down. And then once it's solid, press the up and down arrow. Landing. Then for obstacle avoidance.
Oh my gosh!
You want to hold on this for 3 seconds. And then let's see how well it tests. Okay, it doesn't hit it. Look, I'm going full speed. And it just doesn't hit. Sorry, now it's a 100% I'm working. It won't hit it. So now let's turn obstacle avoidance off.
That's landing it, not obstacle avoidance.
Okay, now let's try no obstacle avoidance.